What is up, everyone? This is Super Mask. Welcome back to another episode of Banjo-Kazooie for the Xbox One. Can we unlock more worlds, or can we not? I don't know if we can actually go on ahead or not. We can access those poops. Well, they didn't last long. Like what they did in the other world. If I have that many. Yes, I do. Let me guess, a lava level next, or is that Gobi's Valley? Let's see what's down here. What's next? A haunted place or? Definitely a haunted place. We have to unlock. What was that? That was a weird glitch. I don't know if that was a glitch or someone probably ask. Nope. Well, that's not how you drop out of the level. This is actually the top. Okay, I was wrong. Crouch down or Or do we need, like, a certain power to get through there? Oh! Can't actually see with bad camera angles. Alright, let's make our way to that place. Where was that? Ah, there it is. See what this place has to offer for us. It might be these shoes. Oh, jeez. What was that? Now we gotta find the molehill. There's got to be a way we have to get into that somehow. Boots. Start looking around for. That molehill. Let's take a look inside that pyramid. Shoot. Ooh, a magic carpet. Hey, Okay, I don't know how you beat most of these levels, but should be a way. Alright, let's get on this magic carpet and head back. Didn't expect that guy to do that. Yes, there's Kazooie. I don't know if that means something or... Aha! What is it? Oh, we've now learned all the... Oh, we got all the moves. Okay. So, where was the spawn? I think it was down here. Oh, that was fast. I don't know what to do here, so... What we could do, we could go to that ice level, which was over here, because I heard you needed speedy shoes to race that guy again. Let's find out if that's right. Oh! God, these shoes are fast. Just don't go in the water. Ah, jeez, we messed up. Yeah. Keep pushing it out the way so it can make me lose. Get out of the way! Hey, that still. Yeah, he pushed me out the goddamn way. Stop pushing, Jesus. It's not how you're supposed to race properly anyway. Well, fair race. Not stuff like Formula One and all that. What? How did I miss that? This is actually stupid, come on. Don't push me, come on. What? No, no, come on. Oh, for goodness sake. All right, this time, come on. And I was going through the flags, but it didn't count for some reason, stupid. Ah. That really annoys me about games is that when you go through some things it doesn't count. Which really annoys me. And then we have this guy who pushes you out of the way. Which I find a little bit annoying. See? Come on, Fetso. Right. And boom. Don't bother about finding your kids' presents, we already got them for you. I wonder actually be with his kids. Now that's the wrong way. Sorry, I thought there was a hive here. Let's head back. Right, I think I'm gonna stop there for now. Alright, that's it for this episode of Banjo-Kazooie. If you liked the video, remember to like, comment, subscribe for more videos and for more Banjo-Kazooie. And until then, see ya later! Those creak in the tombstones quake. Happy haunts materialize. And begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts start to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide. Or a silly spook, they sit by your side. Too loud.